Mighty. So today we are at a farm.
An alpaca farm.
Where they grow alpaca.
No, they breed them.
Oh, they grow them. Because look, there's baby ones, and then there's big ones over there, so they grow them.
Sounds like a
ham.
Hi. Your name is Jai.
Jai? So he's Indian? or he does the jai ho.
Oh, they're both girls.
She's Indian.
Oh,
so if you're gonna hit this way, she's ready to start going at you.
So how old are these two?
Are they just over 6 months
old? Over six. Okay. What are the youngest ones that you have on the farm right now?
This is one born yesterday.
Really?
Wow. Lots of babies.
So what are the babies called?
A Kriya.
A Kriya?
Yeah.
And how many do they have? Is it just one?
They're pregnant for 11 and a half months, which is 1 year, and very, very rare. Come on, girls. Candy and coming up. I'll just eat it out of your hand if you put it in your hand like that. Come on, girls! So these babies are all under 6 months. Youngest in this group is about 8 weeks, I think. Hi!
Oh, look at them!
Thank you!
Oh, thank you!
Nice, you guys don't like slobber or anything all over my hand.
No, it's pretty good.
Like, my hand is very dry after you guys are done chowing down on it. I know, this one here is too.
Look, he's just going around to cover me.
What is this guy doing?
Do you see which one I'm talking about?
He's just rocking back and forth.
I know. They're pretty soft.
And the babies, as long as we're trying to talk to them.
So how old is that baby you're holding there, Mighty?
This one is 1 day old. A Kriya. That's what baby alpacas are called. Look at that pretty face.
So we're here at Nevalia Alpaca Farm. And we've been walking around with the alpacas, and now Mighty has been walking the largest sheep ever. This thing is huge. Must be from Texas. No. There's about, what, 900 acres out here, she said?
Hectares.
Hectares?
What is that?
I don't know what hectares is. We'll look it up. But it's beautiful out here. She said that the alpacas out here have a longer lifespan than they do elsewhere. I can kind of see why. It's beautiful out here. I'd have a longer lifespan as well if I lived out of here. Bye! Bye. Bye. Okay, enough already. Bye. So we're having tea with the alpacas and we've got a basket full of goodies. And they're for us, not them.